Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Daniel Crane Reacts. I'm, of course, Daniel, and I hope your day is just going awesome. So, I haven't done any Home Free for a little while, and I realized that, so I went ahead and picked a song today. And I say that I don't know country, but I do know, like, older country. I just don't know, like, new country at all, other than the fact it sounds like rock and roll from the 80s, but that's about all I know. So anyway, so this is off Country Evolution, I guess, and this is Home Free. I do know this song by the original, but Home Free does it so good or better that I'm going to dig it. So I'll have my comments at the end, and oh yeah, let's rock.
There are stars in the southern sky, southward as you go. There is moonlight and moss in the trees. Down the seven bridges road. Ooh. Now I have loved you like a baby. Stars in the southern sky, and if ever you decide you should go, there is a taste of thyme, sweet and honey, down the seven bridges road.
Your home is what you make it. With propane, you make it more comfortable for your entire...
Sorry about that, but I've learned with Home Free, you always got to make sure it goes to the end, because otherwise there could be things that they say. Awesome. That Home Free is just awesome. I went in open-minded, and I'm glad I did, because they are just great, whether it's a cover, whether it's them doing some original stuff, just, and you can tell that they all like each other, and I think that's one thing that really shows through with their music. So yeah, Home Free gets thumbs up. That song would probably go on a party playlist or relaxation, depending on. But, yeah, great song. And I know that there's still more to do, more work to be done on this rabbit hole. So, and on Hollywood Undead rabbit hole, too, there's still so many songs I can do on that one, which I gotta start doing. Sorry, Frostbite. Been missing out on that. Anyway, okay, you guys. Please, just keep sending in the request. That's what really helps the most. Also, subscribing really does help. Even if you're not going to click on the bell, if you could just subscribe and maybe tune in here and there, that helps a lot too. Yeah, those are the two best ways you guys can help me. Somebody mentioned I should do a Patreon so I can get better equipment. If you guys think that's an idea I should do, let me know. I kind of just thought I'd just do it myself. It just takes time. I'm disabled, so I don't have a great source of income. I'm working on it though. I really do want to get sound quality better, and I want to also get the visuals better. You know, I got a whole green wall here that I could work with totally. We could do so much other stuff, and plus I gotta learn how to do it. I want to learn how to do it. Okay, guys, you know what I'm gonna say. Please take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I'll catch you on the flip side.